I tell people my sister moved out west.
You're a science teacher. Your husband, he renovates houses. You're thinking about moving, but you're gonna wait until the interest rates go down.
That's not my story.
Congratulations on the film, first of all. It must be exciting that it's finally out, all this anticipation building throughout the pandemic, waiting for it.
Yeah, I can't wait. I'm very excited to see it with an audience, actually.
Yeah, that's the thing, you know, these movies are made to be shared, you know, in big spectacle kind of way. So I'm very glad that, you know, for us in the Middle East, it's coming out in the screening rooms and it's going to be enjoyed that way. What was your first thought when you took on the project? Did you feel that it was daunting or you were excited, you know, to take on this kind of, you know, spy action superhero genre?
Initially, I was terrified, but the more you get into it, You forget to be frightened and you just start getting really excited. Also, you're always thinking about how to make stuff work. It's like a puzzle that has to be completed. So yeah, the fear goes and you just, the drive kind of kicks in. And that's the team as well, because we always have a fantastic team around us.
Okay, you got a plan or shall I just stay duck and cover?
My plan was to drive us away.
Well, your plan sucks.
Let's talk a little bit about locations. I know, you know, we always love to see Morocco as one of the locations. Did you actually go there, or, you know, how many locations were on locations? How many others were other locations?
We shot in Morocco. We shot in Hungary and in Norway and the UK and in the United States. So it's really beautiful because it's one of the first Marvel films ever to be landscape based. So I feel really lucky because that's what I love. That's, to me, cinema.
Absolutely. And it gives it also that feel of a, you know, good old fashioned spy thriller, which is really, really nice. Tell us a little bit more about Morocco and how the experience was filming there.
What I loved actually was we'd go to the markets and we just ate beautiful food. But also what was fantastic is we got to see so many different places because we were looking around for locations. So I just got to see some really amazing architecture. I loved it. I'd love to come back with my family.
Well, thanks ever so much. That's my time up, but it's lovely chatting with you and congratulations on the film finally coming out to everybody waiting for it, which is a lot.